Hello everybody, PlayerCraft here, and I have a headache, and so I thought my fucking genius idea was to go play Land of Torture. We are going to hopefully make it to the Bulblax Kingdom and the Snaggret Hole this episode. So for the Bulblax Kingdom, we're going to need yellows. Rank 25. Put up here. And for a Snaggret Hole, we're going to need some blues. Also, yeah, I got a refill. Of course. Okay, well, I'll handle with that later. I don't really want to do that. Oh, come on, I almost got it. Yeah, wait. There we go. Fuck. Seems like I'm... Well, no, because there's something that destroys the bridge there, right? There's sure grubs. Can I just, like, drag him over here? Kill him, one by one. Or just, like... Come on, you can do this! Just kill him! No! Stop that. Oh god, I heard it. Okay. I guess that's not. I guess that'll be. No. Yo, sup? You. Great, now we all have some. This is down, or... What the? Oh. Oh yeah, they're trying to get the bridge. Forgot they do that. This seems normal, which scares me. Like, other than that blister... Yeah, that blister, it's completely... Well, it's... Oh, he made it... He prevented it from... It prevented you. He made it so that... He made it so you can't cheat. Because you used to be able to go into a Snaggret Hole early by throwing some Pikmin. Just some timing in there. That's it. Done. Oh, there's some apples. Okay, goodbye. Knew it! Actually, aren't these in the normal game as well? Wait, now we all have one. Can we drain this? This? Oh, don't think it does. Does it? Wait, one second. If it does nothing, then yeah. Yeah, okay. We're connected. Wait, aren't they gonna follow me into the... What? Stop that. What the? What is happening? What? Bull? Oh, okay. I didn't know Bullman was here. And there's some new Anno Beetles. I don't think they were here before. Okay. Okay. Can these guys get up here? No. It has always puzzled me. Because as a child, I would try to like climb up here, then climb up here, then finally climb up here, find a way to climb up here. It's broken again. And I've never been able to do it. Always confused me, and I just fell. Okay, but now it's just, now we just have to get there, huh? We got the yellows over here, so... Oh, hello. Now let's go through here without activating.
Oh God!
Yeah, we're gonna have to come back here with. Oh, the die is up there. Interesting. But where is a Snaggrit hole? Is it by the That's the only other place I can think of. Oh, what the hell? Might have to ask Quo. Um Alright, so I looked around a bit, and I found nothing. Maybe it's up here? What? Okay, my palm? Palm of my hand on the joystick. Come on! Oh, what the? Come on! Oh, okay. Come on! Come on! I can punch you right now, but I can't. So I have to mention it. No! Okay. No. Come on. Okay. I did it. Okay, where is it? Where the frick? I don't think it would be over here. Oh, there's an invisible wall here. Okay, so it's in here. Actually, I might just go into free camera mode and try to find it there. Yeah. Alright, so I can't find it in free camera mode, so I'm just gonna have to. No! Dang it. Or maybe. Just maybe. Actually, I better get this ready. Rest of the Pikmin ready. Fucking okay. Then my sister just like barges in, like, don't leave your games on the floor. Like, bitch, I didn't even have that game out. Fucking, I don't play my game anymore. I might bring Bolton. Ooh, that's an idea that I didn't think of. I'm gonna bring Bolton in. I am saving this state right now. Six. What about this? That sucks. Oh, come on! Okay, yeah, I don't think I'll be able to, find it in time. Come on! Get up there! Don't have time for this. Fuck. Yes, go back to sleep. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, rip. 4. Oh, we made it. Should I do this in the next episode? Because I think... Well, no, it's only been 15 minutes. This looks normal. Oh, wait, yeah, this is what I saw during the Ball Blacks live stream. I remember this. Okay, well, I'm gonna bring everyone here. Aw, oh, man. Oh. Actually, who did I lose? One second. Who did I lose? I lost a purple, some blues, some reds, and some Bulbin.
Morty.
Let me bring this shit out, just so I can actually swarm. And now, swarm! Oh yeah, I forgot we have the treasure cave now. I can just like go on ahead. Nothing's here, so we don't have to worry about this. I mean, I would have liked to. Okay, so that orange bulb orb has the treasure, so I'm gonna go pull that real quick. I feel like this is cheating. I mean, considering that the rush boots are one of the last upgrades you get. And if you didn't misplace them, misplace the things, then it would have been like not one of the last ones off. I would have gotten it early, though. No! No! No. I don't think there's anything over here, but I'm still going to get these. I don't even think that one. Nope, it doesn't. I'll get these later. Instead of just going on ahead and then just having Pikmin teleport there, I'll actually go there myself. Style clover. And that's it. Time to clean up the spoils. Or at least as much of the spoils as I can before I run out. Oh, What the? Commentary, boy. Oh, hey. SUV. Would this be a good stopping point? Yeah. Wait a minute. This is like 10 seconds long. Eh. Oh, we're starting in a cave again. Whoa. What's this? That's good. Okay. Okay, all the fighters. I have the purple Pikmin squad and the white and red purple squad. These are the fighters. Purples are just the I don't know how to play. Alright, let's go fight the Snaggert. Not gonna be cocky this time. No. It's not even a second boss. Is this normal? Wait, no, this isn't Snaggerhole. Wait, what am I thinking about? Fuck. Yeah, of course it's normal. See, you know, that ship looks shinier than normal. Not that it's like gold. No, I'm slashing it. Not that it's like gold, but like, it looks shinier than on the normal GameCube version. Oh, fuck. Fuck. You won't. Oh, fuck. You won't. Oh, fuck. Okay, come on. Okay, I'm not even pressing the button down. Yeah, that's how broken my controller is. Oh, man, imagine going up this in first person. Picking. Oh man, I want to continue that series, man. They're gonna like bounce off, aren't they? The only problem is that like I wasn't really too interested, cause. Really think about it, it's just the same game that I've played over and over again. I've played the story mode of Pikmin 2 at least 15 times now. That's how much I love this game. Fuck you. Wait. Yeah, boy. I don't know, I just wanted- Whoa! Why was that laggier than usual? Is it because of sunlight? I don't know, probably because of sunlight. Alright. Cave right next to us at the start. Oh, fuck. Cave right next to us at the start, that's not good. What is good is this guy. He's an idiot. Oh, come on. Shit. Nope. Come on, just get back over here. Alright, so, this sub-level, really small, super small. Nah, I don't need ring whites, this is just overkill. Come over here. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, we're gonna bring purples anyways, because they have the ground pound. Come on. Well, it's gonna be an all-out war now. There's something there. I know that now. There's something there. Bitch. Right here. According to the Pikmin, there's something right there. I'm scared. Yeah, there's just fire. Close. Huh? Is it buried? Okay, wait a minute. Look, there's something here. The pit- what? The Pikmin showed signs of something being here. What? You're going to have to trust me. The Pikmin, they saw something underground. They saw something. Oh, okay. Disband, then switch. Yeah, perfect strategy. Why is it so small? Oi, Marnite! Yay, how fun. It's only Marnite. Is this the true? But is this the final battle between Olimar and Emperor Bulblax? Aw, this is gonna be cool. Dude, holy... Look! Oh my god, I don't want to... Aw, look at it bounce around. I didn't even know it did that. I thought it just blinked, not bounce around. What about the Bulblax? Huge Emperor Bulblax and... normal-sized and fiery Bulblax. Okay. Speaking of fiery Bulblaxes, what the fuck is up with them and Pikmin? Hey, Pikmin. Like, really, they look weird. Like, they look unfinished. Alright, well, to take care of the Bulblaxes, I'm actually going to, I'm gonna use Golden as well. For the Emperor Bulblax, I'm only going to use reds, because that's pretty much the only thing other than yellows. And there's no Bulblax here. So, I don't want to do this. I didn't know that would happen. Oh no, he's gonna wake the other ones up. Oh my god, look at the size. Look at the size of that thing. Oh no. Oh no. Retreat. Oh no, I didn't know he would do that. Aw. I guess I'm just gonna have to fight him in short bursts. So I get rid of the fiery Bulblaxes. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to fight him in short bursts, dude. Oh. I don't think this. Hey, but oh! That one's good. I can hear some of them going to sleep, but not all. I don't think all of them are going to sleep. Oh! They went to sleep so close to each other that they woke each other up. Okay. I don't have any sprays, so I'm... Frick. Can you reach me up here? I don't want this thing near me. Look at it. It's like a frog. There's like a fire. I don't want it. And it doesn't help that they all face him. Oh. Alright. So what I'm going to do... just hide all my Pikmin up here. Fuck. Come on! Oh, come on! Don't be red Pikmin. It was them that just committed mass genocide, right? I can't remember. Touch him. Fuck, I need my purples again. God damn it. Oh, look at them all. Huh. Neat. I don't want to do this, man. Actually, no. I can do this. This is just an expert mode cavern of chaos. Yes, that's a perfect way to see it. Hard mode cavern of chaos, yes. Shit. Not both of them all, like. If I can just have that one go to sleep, that'll be fine. Oh, don't tell me. Okay. Alright, this seems easy. You gotta be fucking kidding me! What was that? Why did he turn? You're not supposed to be smart. You're gonna run. I can't leave you alone. God damn it. Actually, I can. Actually, can I just bring my... This side is... Actually... There's no... There is a ramp right there. Never mind. And the hitbox for the tongue has got bigger. Shit. I don't know what to do. I'm genuinely trapped. I can just get away. shit! Come on, man! Actually, he's distracted. I can kill him. I can kill him with this. Why isn't that one going to sleep? I say as he goes to sleep. Okay. What is up with this ramp? I think all I really need to do, actually, is just kill him. Just kill the Emperor Bulwarkers. And assuming that they have duplicate items, I think I can do this. Nobody's over here. Well, I have to get this out of there. Nobody's over here, so I'm free to go. Just get this guy out of the way. Bam. He's being chased over there, so and over here is free to go. Well, no, it's not, because you're going in the middle! Alright, over here. This is gonna be our base of operations. Oh, oh. I thought they were gonna go commit suicide. I mean, they were trying to. They didn't succeed. Fucking assholes. Alright, I think I can just do this with that. Only purple. If only whites, really. I just realized, are the Bulwark gonna be able to actually come with us anymore? No, they're not. Because they're never found outside of caves. And I don't think their AI understands whether or not they were found. What would they do above caves once they, you know, leave? Come on, I'm over here. Come on, don't go up the ramp. Come on. Where are you going? I don't understand the Emperor Bulwark's AI. Okay. What? No, you're gonna run. What are you doing? I hate him so much. His AI has no idea what it's doing. They're both very unpredictable. Why don't you go around? Should I just come back? I might just come back, add another cave to the need to come back list. And he won't stop bothering him. And they're too slow. They're too slow to do anything. Alright, well, Olimar's stuck there now. God damn it. What am I doing? Actually, I have more of them. They're disposable. I can do this. Oh, okay. Then he turns around. And just forgets about me. Okay, for a second, I thought he was gonna start walking towards me. I might just leave this. Oh, yeah, whatever. I'm leaving this. If that's gonna count as a... If that's gonna count as one, fuck me, fuck this. What the hell are you doing? Oh. Oh wait, shit, I haven't cleared. Fuck! Whites might be the strongest fighters now. But this is fucking dumb. See, go! Holy shit, I got it. Actually, I think I can actually do this. If I just, like, nick away at its health. Dude, I might do this. Okay, what was that last attack? Like, seriously, what was that? Like, it's AI. Not even the AI, the hitbox. Why is that appearing in the middle? I don't understand hitboxes whenever you resize them. I mean, they could be good. They could be bad. They could be mine. Also, AI. What the fuck? Like, I haven't gotten a proper chance to actually, like, look at its AI and see what it does. I usually just instant kill it. And what? Legs! Okay. Legs. Legs so hot, you fry an egg. Like, yeah, if it wasn't for, the fiery ball waxes, I might be able to do this. I might be able to get both. Because I figured out the strategy. Throw a shit ton. Because the hitbox is just fucking huge. It's huger than it. And then, like, whistle him before he, like, actually stomps. Because, you know, that's broken. Yeah, I can do this. Again. I'm gonna do this with whites. Nank, just go. What the fuck are you doing? Get in there. Alright, come on, dude. Come on, my boy. Oh, boy. Boy! Alright, now I just have to wait for the AI to make up its mind. What are you doing? Pretty sure like this. It doesn't render, and so I can just freely just run. And then it gets woken up immediately because of a fucking terrible AI. Come on, dude. Alright, what did you draw? Oh, it wasn't a duplicate, okay. How is this gonna go through? Hi. Okay, quote, remember that one time we started joking about, I think it was the northern hemisphere in the pipe, and we're like, oh fuck, I'm actually not there to experience that. Wait, go back. Go back. Go back. Ah, I missed it! Damn it. It's like everything. Look at it just go up. Out of existence. Were the fiery bulwaxes really necessary? Dude, how is that yellow Pikmin still alive? Should have died a long time ago. Why is there a purple in the middle? Why are you just letting that happen? How much? That's like six. That's on. That's no. Should I end it here? Nah. I shouldn't. My ears. Oh! No! The white Pikmin were too fast for their- What the hell? They were too fast for their own good. They just ran right into the electric system. No! Oh, it was the yellows. What the fuck? Die. Well, you didn't make it, so you have to have Pikmin to have that happen, so I'm fine with that. Oh, okay, that just hit the wall. I love it whenever the game doesn't even know what the fuck is going on. Like, some of these boulder traps kinda just die immediately. They immediately break. Also, I think all of the threat that was in the sub-level is now gone. Yeah, I can just, like, rush this with yellows. What the hell? I'll be fine. The only problem that would be is the these can beetles. Boom. Boom! First one done. Done. Might just break all the lightning and then bring purples. No way! I just need more Pikmin. I just need more firepower. Boltman. Or in quotes case, Louieman. Yes, I am going to. I'm not going to say Louie. I'm not going to say that again. But you don't get the joke on quotes stream. Every single time he said Louie, man, I would make that joke. You don't get the reference. There's nothing over there, I don't think. Hawaii face buried treasure. Finally, one of them killed him. Gotta keep an eye on both of them. I'm over here because these guys can't run with that. Alright, yeah, I don't even worry about him. Unless you do that. Because I don't know what's over there. I just need the president to just keep all the electrical assets out of the way. That's like, I think it's one of the last ones too, so. Yeah, it is. Then after this, it's basically just cleanup crew. Yes, I am getting bodies all of them. I actually don't know what this is. Root. Or seed, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
There's like one more around here. Alright, let's go! No! I thought he was done with these. It's mostly whenever they return and exit. That's when you kill them. That one's going all the what? That one is going all the way. Where is it right now? Oh! Where is it now? Is it dead? It's back here! I'm putting my foot down on this one. I am not doing this. All of these, like the female sheer grubs, the only reason why they were there was just to get this guy to activate early. Fuck your ridiculous hitbox. Oh no, go away. I just had him eat all my lights. Did that do anything? Yeah, I'm putting my foot down on this. And all this for a fire upgrade as well. Like, as long as I do all of them in like one final episode, I'm fine. Like, I'm pretty sure it's all you guys. You know what? I'm fine with this. You see, difference is, this is fair. No fiery ball boxes, no nothing. A 1v1. Or 1v... I'm here? Simple battle. Let's do this. Thank you. Might just need to bring yellows. Yeah, I haven't even really used them. Yellows, your time to shine. You know what? I'm already doing this as a return, as the return episode. I'm leaving. Fuck this. I'll come back once I have some of the other upgrades. Oh, you're still awake. You won't leave me alone as well. Okay, just... It's deactivated once it's off screen, so... Can you tell that I've pretty much just given up on completing these caves at this point? I mean, Citadel of Spiders, I've died. I've lost twice. This doesn't look so good. This isn't even the... Why is it lagging? I might just bring one Pikmin and then fast forward it. Ah, fuck. Prism, can I get one? Bulbman, there we go. I'm gonna bring Bulbman. They're not getting out of here anyways. Hello. Oh no! Yo, they're fucked! How are they? What? I get like a little heart attack every time one of them pops up, you know, like this. But that one I was expecting. Just what is this? Don't worry about that. Are they they're still alive. I don't want to do this. This cave doesn't even have a treasure in it. Or this sub-level. This sub-level doesn't even have a treasure in it. Ah. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, well, this is the final floor. And, the last time I had one of these layouts, it was not fun. Sure. I need reds badly. Surprised the queen candy pop buds don't just give out a million. Should I activate first person mode? I actually think I should. You know what? Next time on Pikmin 2, Land of Torture, we will be activating first person mode.